and welcome to the Penelope Possum channel with me, your host, Penelope the Possum. We're going to be playing Minecraft. Because I feel like it's been a long time since we've played Minecraft. Yay! Funny black game, go brr! Well, that is the entire appeal of the game. I hear a skelly. I hear the skelly. Where is the skelly? Here you are. Perish! We're going back to the Nether. Oh boy! Curse bloosh. And now I go a swimming. I go a swimming. Why didn't I take a boat? Do squids. There are squids. Squids doing squid things. Squids doing squid things. Squids doing squid things. Blub, blub, blub. Look at them out there being all dumb. They're just like, yeah, I'm a squid. I go float, float. That's how squids sound. Yep, out there just being squiddy and squishy and weird. I wonder why Notch programmed them to have derpy eyes like that. Oh, hey, my nether portal. I hear an echo. Splish splash, I've been taking a bath. I wish I could sprint, but I don't know how. Ew. So I've learned something. That may come in handy later. Some things might not be the most ew. You know, righteous things. I've learned a technique of how to Make more stuff. Into the Nether. Oh gosh, I always forget that the Nether has creepy noises. Oh jeebus! My pickaxe is about to die. I think I have more. Yes, the technique I've learned of how to do this thing is technically called duping or duplicating. And it's a little frowned upon, mostly because it makes the game a little easier, but I mean, I say personally, use whatever you can to make the game easier. So basically what we're gonna do is go to the Nether. Kill a bunch of flamey boys. Trade with a bunch of piggies. Yeah, see, if it's a, I mean, it's technically a glitch in the game, but I say, like, glitches in the game, you can use those to your advantage. Who cares if it's not supposed to work that way? If it works that way, so be it. Up I go. To my house. I love how it's so easy to find my house. It's just this big, bright Barbie pink house. In the middle of all these plain looking, boring, normal wood houses. Huh. Okay. I guess let's make one of those. Don't I have a feather somewhere? Yeah, I've got feathers. Let's make a brush, I guess. Don't know what I'll do with that, but alright. Finally, something useful that we can do with copper. Might make some nether bricks out of those.
Oh wait, I actually have a cool idea for all that.
One.
All right, so here's the idea. We're gonna turn the netherrack into nether bricks and make a basement. And I think I'm gonna make this house a little bigger, but not. Basically, I'm going to line the inner walls with blackstone brick. I think I should make it bigger, like actually bigger, bigger. So basically, I'm gonna extend it by like 3 blocks this way and this way. Yeah, the basement idea is cool. Well, off to mine some more bricks from hell. Beep, beep, beep. Vroom. Meow. Also, they've added food sources to the Nether. Although they are very, very dangerous, much like everything. Stupid guardian, you can't get my nuggets. My nuggets can be got by nobody. But yeah, I think I'd like to just ensure, just in case the outside of the house ever gets damaged, that there's an inner layer of wall. Like, it's still gonna look like a super cute Barbie house on the outside, but the inside walls will be like cool and black. Because that's kind of how I do. We like our skulls and we like our hearts. Skulls with hearts in the eyes. Yeah, if my house gets struck by lightning or something right now, it's all wood, pretty much on the outside. So I need a layer between nature and the inside of my house. Because right now, if a fire breaks out in my house, all my animals are gonna die. And that would be incredibly bad for my mental health. Yeah, we don't want the animals dead. The animals are good and they have done nothing wrong and they deserve nothing but happiness. Gosh, this wood makes weird noises when you kill it. What I want to do is get down to that lava. But it's really far down. This place is creepy as butt. I do not like being here, Basil Fawlty. Damn it all to hell. Creepy is a word to describe it for sure. Unsettling. Eerie. All the sounds sound unnatural. can't believe how much time I wasted. I'm gonna collect some quartz because it makes a cool flavor block. Alright, how would the best way to try and get down there from here be? Looks like I may be able to dig down this way. Okay, yeah. Ugh, the nether definitely eats up your tools. Ah, perfect. Looks like this goes straight down there. What is Netherrack exactly? Ink cartridges? Okay. Yes, it is very scary here. Okay, but objectively, this, what happens here, pretty scary too, yeah? These guys are aggressive. Yeah, fuck off. Hey, that's cheap. Get over here, you little fuck. Get over here. Die. Die immediate. Where'd you go, you little freak? Fine, whatever. Ah, beans. Oh dear. So sorry, excuse me. These guys are friendly. Hi. interesting. Tacos, thank you. I'll move that. Aw, boo. I'll make these stairs safer eventually. Right now, they just need to exist. But I'll put rails. I need an axe. Yeah, needn't worry about the piglins. They are friendly. Thank you. Alright, this is suitable for now. Delicious, dear. Hello there. Perfect. Now we have an infinite lavas. Oh, the lava. Well, dang, I guess that's as close as we're gonna get with that. Piglins, I will be back with stuff. Oh, I need one of those guys as well. But first, I'll need one of those mushrooms. Doop doop doop. Boop a doop 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 a doop. Boop boop. Leave. I think I'd like to incorporate a lot of this kind of stuff into my build. Oh, hey, buddy. That's right. Go back home, buddy. Now, that portal there isn't big enough to let anything really dangerous through. It did. It turned out so good. And that's what we're eating for dinner tonight. And it is the bomb. Bum, 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 bum. It is Goose. Ah, good. I made it right before nightfall. Reduce the goose.
Meow.
I do not have enough brick. Apparently, I do have enough brick.
This turned out okay.
Turned out better than okay. I'll check that out later. Really? Gonna take a heck of a long time. gonna take a while. New recipes everywhere. Yeah. Actually, I wonder, how do I make a blast furnace? Those go faster. It's a smoker furnace. Looking it up on Google. Why do I have so many emails? Oh, okay. All right. I missed one key ingredient. I need smooth stone first. Spam emails are the tastiest. I'm guessing I probably need this. Okay. All right. I get it. I understand now. Need more lava. So I guess it only works with other stuff. How useful. Gold, iron, and copper. Yeah, metals only. Need a shovel. Guess I'm out of shovels. Yeah, we need more space in here. was I about to do? I have no memory of what I was about to do. Right, a shovel. Shovel. Easiest way to start. I think would be like this. I think the way I planted those trees is what's preventing them from growing. I can't expand back here or over there. Gosh, this is gonna be annoying. Oh, I just realized I'm gonna have to remake all that glass. What did I get myself into? Yes, yes I did. I've gotten myself into a massive headache. Remaking the glass, replacing the blocks. I have just got myself into a boatload of work. And there goes my shovel, of course. So much dirt, oh my gosh. At least that part's over. Parrots are trying to fight. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be ass. I'll work on doing this outside of recording. Yeah, I'll work on that some more on Wednesday, I guess. And we'll start recording Thursday's video sometime Thursday. But thank you everybody for joining me. Yes, I'll see you guys Thanksgiving. But, good night. Thank you for hanging out. I gotta go play possum now. Bye. Hello there. Thank you for watching the video. Once I've edited this, you know, feel free to subscribe, like, comment, all that good jazz. Stay awesome, possums. Join the passel if you shassle.